I feel at peace. For some reason, it's weird. You know, and I knew that there were a lot of people watching online and a lot of my YouTube viewers who were excited for me to be on the show. And you know what? Like, I don't regret any one bit of it. And I am so blessed to have all the fans and even the fans out in the Philippines and everybody who's been watching. And so I'm happy. Like, this has been a blessing. And I've already had dreams come true this whole way through. So I'm very happy with how everything's, you know, the way it is. Thank you to everyone who was super excited for me to be on this show and to even just meet Mariah Carey. It's been a dream already. You know, a dream already came true. Thank you so much for rooting for me and for your prayers too. And, you know, I'm going to keep doing what I do. So thank you so much.